go. Right. Hi, this was June the 13th, 14th, something like that. And we were putting some jazz steps into our lending art book when we were in closed hold. So we first practiced a fall off a log where we actually, instead of going side to side, because we can't, because we've got a partner, we started with a rock step, kick, and rock step, kick, and rock step, kick, and. We also were thinking about doing a ring flap, no pulse, which feels horrible. And then lots of pulse, which feels lovely and you feel like you're dancing. The other one we practiced solo was a Shorty George, which we can't do the prep when we've got our partner because otherwise we kick them and they don't like it. But our prep starts on the 8, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And it all sort of happens below the hip. And then we also practiced our rocks or Hail Marys or Hallelujahs or Praise to Alice, depending on your religion, I suppose, with our arms. And we were bending our leg at the front, hinging back on the slate, and then straight one front and one leg at the back. So, all of these positions start in close, so we were practicing different ways of getting into close. The most basic one we did was with a plain rock step that we tend to use in the word uwa, that I learned from Julian and Sean many years ago to kind of get that feeling where you can push yourself off a wall. Boom! Which brings the follow forward, they see our arm and they back into it and we take them home. So if we do that sense of wave, 5, 6, 7, 8, boom! Bring them in, take them home. We also then put a bit of a turn on for those people who wanted to. Boom! Look at the watch, take them home. And remember, Leeds, the first time we did it, we had the followed back lean back, so we felt what felt comfortable for their arm, and we don't have to yank them around. And there was also a chance for me to want to practice, to experiment with what happened if they changed from a back rock step to a front rock step. And with a turn, which has, that one doesn't really add anything at all, but people discovered this one's quite nice because you can add a rotation onto the first rock step, which the followers tended to like because it gave them more of a chance to go, ooh, I've got a spin coming, I can do that stuff. So we practiced mixing those up until all the leads had one that they felt comfortable using, at which point we got them, we will do it from here, I think. Let's do it in an oblique angle. Because we're getting into a close position where we've got a foam grip to go into our fall off a log. And what's tricky is we have to swap leads, legs leads. So I recommended having a bit of a pause. Rock, step, bring them in, take them home, pause. Step, kick, down, rock, step, kick, down, rock, step, kick, down. And we got out of that by doing a tuck turn, which again, we're still on our wrong feet. So we kind of just fudge them. Rock, step, blah. I forgot to touch on that. Just try that again. Rock, step, blah, with your feet. Okay, so then you're ready to go. The other one we did is we did that bringing in, looking at our watch, but with a second hand hold, so we got into a cover or a basket hold. And then, because we're hip to hip, we can go into our Shorty George's cross club. And again, to get out of it again, rock, step, back, and back. And why I was on the leads footwork then, I don't know, because you do it on the follows, you can do it on the leads. And then, just at the end, for people who'd like the Funky Six before, but everybody gave it a go, we put some rocks in. And we just didn't worry too much about the geekiness. It was about just giving a relaxed arm at the back so that when we gave the tiniest signal, the follow felt it and got themselves out. So an S-shaped rock step, bring them in and go back to back. Keep this arm nice and relaxed and go into some rocks, as many as you want. And because that arm's very relaxed and giving radio silence, it means that only the slightest little twist from you will get the follow. The follow will take responsibility for turning because they're listening with that arm employed about 1,000 people just experimenting.